Blanca and Beato here. Finally, I'm doing a Hogwarts video because I accidentally clicked log off 2 minutes ago and then I had to restart a load of other things at the same time. Right, let's have a look. Should we do this one? Track. Locate. Why is there no line to it? Well, that's just weird. Where are we going? What are we doing? Why was there no line to it? It said where it was, but it didn't give a line. It gave a line somewhere else. Let's have a look. Let's just make sure it's right. Right. Is it to do with the broom, this one? Let's have a look. Yeah. Right. How do we do it again? What do we do? We click tab and something. There we go. Hey, we can skip all the fighting as well. Let's see. I've got to go in these. Yeah. Oh. Where are you going? Why are you moving by yourself?
There we go.
I don't know why she's going downwards so much. You'd think that this is me, but it's not. Well, that took time.
That's it.
Right, now where am I going? Let's have a look. We'll click save as well since we've done that part. I don't think it's her.
Welcome back. Have you finished your assignments?
Reporting back, Professor. Assignments all finished.
Well done. Shows good discipline. Wisdom is a golden snitch, as they say. And you're proving a skilled seeker in that regard. Let us practice our restore momentum. A charm, incidentally, created to stop Quaffles from plummeting straight to the ground during a Quidditch match. Precise, deliberate movements.
Done. Oh.
Very good. I recommend practicing your new spell as much as possible. Perhaps before you.
I want to use this first. Or maybe I've got to use that new skill for that.
Well done. You are on your way to mastering arresto momentum.
Okay. What's next? I think it's best to end this video where it is and do more on the next one, because otherwise we're going to get too into something. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and to Lubofos.